I'm Kirsty Allison. I did some of the styling for the project. Gemma's a really old friend of mine, so when she asked, happy to help. Being authentic, really, it's a fine line between getting something exactly as is and kind of fancy dress, and then kind of fixing it so that someone's comfortable in it. And I think there should be an element of nowness to it without that taking over. So it's kind of quite a balance.
I really like
Sadie Frost, actually. I really like this one. Yeah. It was kind of a last minute thing doing that as well. Same with Gizzy, with doing the necklace. They were kind of like, how are we going to work it in? So I was saying they're kind of putting all that, sewing it on. I think Jimmy Mystery was the toughest because it cost so much money to hire crowns. So I actually had to make one from scratch. So yeah, and then kind of sewing together a bigger skin thing. So yeah, kind of been doing the research properly as well. Yeah. It's a great project to be a part of though. So, yeah.
They look really good.